The Late Late Show found success with bits like carpool karaoke. Well, now host James Corden is leaving the show next year. Corden took over in 2015 from Craig Ferguson. Corden said in a statement, it was a hard decision to leave because he's immensely proud of the show. CBS President and CEO George Cheek said in a statement, we wish he could stay longer, but we are very proud he made CBS his American home.